Hi, what you're looking at here is my open front door and my storm door. You'll notice that there's a screw gun there in the picture. You're going to need a drill bit, one that's smaller than the metal screw that you're going to use here, and I'll show you what happened to my screen door and how I fixed it. Before I forget, here are the screws that I got at the hardware store. I got my number 10 screws. They were the next size up from the one I brought in, and then some number 12s, which are the bigger screws than I used this time around for the screws that we're pulling out once again. So this says Pan Phillips self-drilling screws. You'll notice 3/4 of an inch. You don't want them too long, of course, because you're drilling into the edge of the door. Let's continue. I removed the two pistons, one at the bottom and the one at the top, that helped close the door but not slam the door. There's a pin that you have to pull out to remove those. And as you can see in the picture, my door literally was getting pulled off of the hinges here, right here. Now, I tried to fix this once before, getting sheet metal screws or the self-tapping screws from the hardware store, slightly bigger size. I had brought in the screw that fell out. They gave me a bigger size and I screwed those in. This was what happened after a while. It just pulled out again. Let me show you what I did this time to try to remedy the problem. When two screws don't work, why not use four? And that's exactly what I'm showing you here. Now you're going to see two different size screws because the bigger ones here and here is because I just tried to use bigger screws before and it didn't work. So these are even bigger. And the two here are new holes. I actually pre-drilled. I took my screw gun and a drill bit that's smaller than the screws. They are self-drilling screws, but I'm not that strong, so I put a little pilot hole, and then I went ahead and this time used four screws instead of two. Now, what I'm pointing to here is actually the door hinge, the second one from the bottom. So not only was the bottom one pulling out, but the second to the bottom as well. What I'm hoping is this time this works. If you have any comments about maybe what you did for your storm door and the hinges, you can comment below. I'd appreciate it because if this doesn't work, I'm hoping it does, but if this doesn't work, I'm not sure what I would do next. And thank you for watching.